said I'm making do. I learned my lessons from the ancient roots. I choose to follow what the greatest do. A bird with the word came to me. The sweetness of a honeycomb tree.
And now my love is taking over me. Couldn't fake it if I wanted to. I had to wake up just to make it. I got my patience and I'm making do.
I choose to follow what the greatest do. I'm repping for the longest cycle. My uncles had to pay the cost. My sister used to sing to Whitney. My mama caught the gambling bug. We came up in a lonely castle. My papa was behind them bars. We never had to want for nothing. Said all.
Hey, it's Reverse. The boy's here. Sorry, don't mind me. I am just posting on Instagram. It's sacred money, isn't it?
We have a need is love. We say the same things.
We sing the same song. Your cops have still got your phone. So what was the whole drama with that again? It was like something had happened at your school, right? And then they took your phone.
I always had a friend to call. How could I make it here without you? I pray I leave before you go.
A bird with a word came to me. The sweetness of a honeycomb tree.
And now my luck was taking over me. Couldn't fake it if I wanted to. I had to wake up just to make it through. I got my patience and I'm making do. I learned my lessons from the ancient roots. I choose to follow what the greatest do.
A bird with a word came to me.
The sweetness of a honeycomb tree. And now my love is taking over me.
Film females are a hole in the show. For some reason, it's my fault, even though they're good. That, okay, first of all, that's screwed up that someone filmed them. That is disgusting. You definitely shouldn't do that without anyone's permission. And two, interesting that they chose you as the culprit for that. That is doubly horrible. Who the hell does that? So have they taken everyone's phones or just targeted your phone?
See, I do the best I can. Mama was a farmer. Papa was a goner.
They will, so they're gonna take everyone's phone. This guy put person into a chat. Yeah, okay. It's very different from like having it on one phone to having it in a chat. That is big ass drama, as if someone did that. That's ballsy as hell.
Totally, I mean
I'm gonna go on the assumption that you're under 18, which means you literally have child porn on your phone, which is obviously very wrong. Yeah, that is absolutely sick and twisted. One, can't believe someone recorded it, and two, also sent it to a group chat, and three, now everyone's getting blamed for it. Absolutely wild. Well, I'm sorry to hear that, Reverse. I'm sorry to hear that. Is that why we just haven't seen you in a while? Just because your phone? Well, you should do. You should care. You should care. Well, yeah, exactly. But, like, these people that did do it. I mean, I'm sure you're cooperating, so it very much showcases that you're willing to help out here. I just got a new PC, so yeah, my dad has it. Which, the old PC. Fair enough. Well, no, it's awesome that you got a new PC, and as you were telling me, you can now play Black Ops 3 on more than 3 frames. Are you going to be playing Cyberpunk? Cyberpunk is going to be a wild time. That releases tomorrow. I thought it was a big virus. Well, what did you think was a big virus? Dude, the German ad for Cyberpunk is it? Really? What? Oh, wait. Germany still has very censored video games, doesn't it? Because I remember Australia and Germany were like the countries that censored video games the most. And then Australia was kind of like, actually, it's not that bad. But is Germany still really bad? Do they still censor a lot of video games? You can't show like violence, you can't show anything sexual, you can't show any drug use, right? Like there's like all these huge rules about it. I am German, but I hate the accent. You don't like the German accent? I think the German accent's kind of cool. Performing. A performance. Perform.
Here's the definition of perform.
Yeah, that's what I thought. I knew I got the spelling right. So, like, it's like this. I'll try and do it in English. You're gonna try and spell the accent out.
I remember being tumbled around and not being able to get to the surface where the air was, and looking down and seeing my body spinning around in the white water.
You want to tech overnight? City? You want to overtake? Oh, you want to overtake the night city? Ah. You want to take over night city? Oh, yeah. Want to take over night city? Visionary. Into Chevy. Free Nash to the past, had obituaries in bold caps. Your bitch ass was not there. And I could do anything but move backwards. The hardest thing is to keep from being distracted. My big sister still claiming me on the taxes. Tell Uncle Sam I just need a second to add this. Gave my mama 10 racks and she packed and went to chew mash with it. Could you oh, this is free. Nigga, don't you play with my money. Oh, the little bit of a little bit. Oh, he's the last. dropping links in my DM. Bad bitches up and down and nicotine. Where is James? That just finally made it to the future, but you late in the prices through the motherfucking roof. If you want, you could wait outside the building. I ain't taking no more meetings. You should just go on Google and search. I couldn't even say that. Cyberpunk, the Schutzi Worldbund. I'm gonna look that up. Oh, it's the German trailer. Okay. We'll watch it right now. Let me just pause the music. Let me just. I drag this over here. And I individually. Can here we go. Oh wait, not the one I want. I want the other one. This one. Yes, there we go. Let's go.
Ich liebe diese Stadt, die Stadt der unbegrenzten Möglichkeiten.
Ready for AIDS. It's just a lot of footage of the city itself, isn't it? No blood ever. There's no blood, is there? Nur hier, weil Dex die Strippen zieht. Ich glaube nicht, dass uns das in die Oberliga bringt. Wird es schon. There's no blood. There's no gun shooting. Aber wenn du Cojones hast, um damit umzugehen. Okay, but they showcased a gun. No blood. Oh no, there was blood. There was a gunshot. Okay, it's not as censored as I thought. Kannst du richtig
reich werden? Yo, Mr. V. Ein Vergnügen.
Okay, was ist das für ein Job? Kommen wir da auch lebend wieder raus? Lass uns den Plan durchgehen.
Da ist dieser Tech-Prototyp. Ein Biochip genauer gesagt. Den sollen wir klauen.
Schätze, der gehört einem Konzern.
Mhm. Arasaka.
Wir beklauen ganz fette Fische.
Du Wichser, denkst du kannst mich erpressen?
Hoher Einsatz, hohe Belohnung. Regel Nummer 1 im Afterlife. Gatsing,
Baby. Natürlich muss das leise über die Bühne gehen. Idealerweise ohne Leichen. Am besten keine.
Klingt einfach.
Okay, so there's gunshots, there's blood. If you were Swiss, you'd be laughing. Really? I just don't understand anything. This makes no sense to me. Oh man, there's like a lot of blood. Trailer still ends the same way the English one does. Is this like two trailers in one? This is two trailers in one. It's your boy Keanu Reeves. The Swiss has a really dumb accent. I love it because normal words turn into swear words. Ah, oh, okay. I say like Terminator music, like chill, dude. Chill. Alright, well, let me just window capture the Adobe. And keep playing the music. I ain't seen the ground in days since I grew up fellas. You do one better. Word to the liquor that killed my grandpa liver. I know you're finally proud of niggas smiling. For every 100 niggas that came and gone missing. Only a handful will go the distance. I swear I seen this shit coming as if I was living up under the plumbing while niggas was riffing and mumbling about what they could do. I was kicking gumbo, whipping the voodoo. I was in the jungle running with Zulus. We was looking past the struggle while life was moving so fast. You had to be sharp as a Ginsu. To the top of the food group, doing what I want and how I should too. Let me just post this on Instagram. Okay. So today I got sent a small live set of thanks words for me and meant really want a. I had a binge. The door is trying to explain to the crowd that what made this race possible is underneath this hood. Take a look at this. New project. Yep, okay. I had a little binge of. Really bomb. Okay. Hey XDS, how are we, dude? Let me just check this out real quick. My faith has been restored. Next, worries, people living this way, this one, like this. Yeah, okay, sorry guys, I'm just posting something on Instagram quite quickly. Okay, now I can close all that stuff there. Okay, cool. What up? Well, I am just editing this long ass YouTube video and also listening to Anderson .Paak. I'm gonna turn Anderson .Paak down. And thank you, XTS, for the support. 690 points. From the mouth. Got him. That is the recent Brain Dead Converse collaboration. Right when Brain Dead released their Holiday 2020 capsule, they also released a Converse collaboration. It was on two silhouettes. It was on the All-Star Chuck 70s, and it was also on the other model, which is the Bosey, I think it is, the Converse Bosey. Now the Chuck 70. Okay, now we're talking specifically just about the Chuck 70s. So I need to find what is the Chuck 70s. Oh, it's a high pistol. Scroll down just a little bit. It should be one of these. Here it is. Okay, so about one suggestion that I'll give you. Don't read. Okay. Oh, no, that's the whole idea. So the whole idea of this video is that it's a podcast episode. So we have a bunch of things that we're going to be discussing from it. Don't worry, it's a thing. Don't worry, I made it a thing. It's a very long video for that exact reason, because it's like a podcast episode. Yeah, so it's like I'm a news reporter in it. Here's the little book here itself. See, there's the book itself. So I read the things like I'm a news reporter, like, and in today's sneaker news, you know? Yeah, that's the kind of vibe I go for with the podcast. Yeah. Step back up there. Ooh, headset cord stuck. 70s released in either a black or a... Okay, so I'll talk about the black first. So I need to find the black image first. I'll print... There we go, cool. Now the Chuck 70s. So I talk about the black first. Oh, and also XTS, I pre-ordered Cyberpunk 2077. I have installed it. It is ready to go when it launches, and it launches tomorrow at 11 a.m. So depending, I might stream it tomorrow, I might stream it on the next day, on the Friday. We'll just have to see. Either a black or a cow, or a cow print. And we just had an image of the cow print. Here is the cow print. Let's stack that on top of each other. Okay. BO3, BO1. Reverse, have you got the newer COD? Black Ops Cold War? Cow print. The cow print, not for me. I'm not a huge fan of shoes with a lot of animal print on it. I don't mind it in little strips, so, you know, the Air Jordan 3 is totally fine for me, but when you dump a lot of it on there, it turns me off the shoe. That's true. I was a big fan of the black ones. I wish they released in my size, but as I mentioned before, when I was doing the Heat on My Feet. They never release collabs in bigger than a size 13, so missing out on those. I really like the midsole on these. I thought it was a really interesting reimagination of the Converse Chuck 70s there. They released on November 17th for 120 Great British Pounds on their web store. They also released a little bit later, I think it was like 2 days later, on a bunch of retailers that stock Braindead as well. And also just to... Why the hell would you run this game? Because I just got my PC, but I have... Okay, Warzone, it's good. How much is Rainbow Six? Depends on where you buy it from. I'll check right now how much it is on Steam. Okay. Okay, well, Steam just crashed when I tried to go into it. Thanks, Steam. Thanks, man. But Six Siege is very much worth it. I recommend getting Six Siege, like the goat. There I go, violence, here in punishment, self-inflicted pain, over you. Here I stand, time and time, it must be what you put me through. It must be what you put me through. Sorry, I would love to tell you, but Steam is literally having a heart attack. Cross my mind. Okay, well, apparently it's only $15 on Steam, but that could be because it's showing me the starter pack version. Is it showing me the starter pack version? No. For 5 hours, it's like less than $15. For less than 5 hours, it's like $15, dude. You should definitely pick it up. Here I go, violence here and punish me, self-inflicted pain, holy. Here I stand, time and time, it must be what you put me through. It must be what you put me through. Time and time. It must be what you put me through. It must be what you put me through. Okay, it's very cheap on Steam at the moment. Go look at the picture I sent you on Discord. Funny numbers. I have Discord on this. Hate this life. Oh wait, there you are. Cover the Bosie as well. The Braindead Converse Bosie. Yeah, the thumbnail for that trailer is very, very odd. Not gonna lie. But yeah, definitely go pick up Rainbow Six Siege Reverse because it is like mad cheap right now. What about today? What about tonight? I know that what does it say? $69.99 CHF. But I don't know what currency is it. Is it Swiss francs? Is that what it is? Swiss francs? I was right! I do know my stuff. There you go. I know. There's a little bit of a brain up here. Yeah, I thought so. Okay.
They released in an ivory and black colorway for $140 US. They released a little bit later on the 19th of November there. Not a huge fan of that silhouette, to be honest. I was more of a fan.
A little bit. Just a little. Not much. I don't know a lot, though.
120 Great British Pounds on their web store. They also released a little bit later, I think it was like 2 days later, on a bunch of retailers that stock Braindead as well. And also just to cover the Bosie as well.
Okay, so
Braindead as well.
And then we transition it back to here. Yeah, I I never really looked at the Stadia and had a look into it. The whole idea is that you can stream video games and you don't ever have to download them. I mean, that's a cool concept if the world had amazing internet, but it does not. Thousand ping in a Lotus. What are you playing, dude?
And also, just to cover the Bosie.
Okay, the Bosie. Where's the photos of the Bosie? Where's the Bosie bowls? I got the Discord message of your stream. I was like, I was actually thinking, I wonder if anyone will actually see the Discord message. Like, I wonder if anyone actually ever sees them. Yeah. Well, no, it's good to have you back. It's actually been a while. I'm so sad that it's not a video game stream, but I was like, I have to do this video tonight, and it's already 11:30 p.m. I'm gonna be up all night doing it. My god. Oh, precious. Yeah, I basically post daily. Or at least I try to. With this one, this is like a video that's very overdue though. This video is like 2 weeks overdue, and I was like, yeah, I should probably get around to posting it. Okay, where's the Bosie? There it is. There's that ugly knife.
You see as well, the Brain Dead Converse Bosies. They released in an ivory and black.
You rich, my guy.
US dollars. They released a little not bit later even, on the 19th of November there. Not a huge fan of that silhouette, to be honest. I was more of a fan of the Chuck 70s there, but still a solid collaboration. As I just covered it all, the Chuck 70s released on the 17th, while the Bosie released on the 19th there. But we'll head on over now.
Close it up there.
Head on over now and cover the next recent release I've got installed for us. And that, of course, is in the very hyped up Nike Dunk Low Cat.
Where's the image? Where's the image? It should be like, yeah. There it is. Bada bing, bada boom, baby. Okay, well, it's broken. This one. Give me the effect controls. You just like her. I'll respond to your comment. Rich, my guy. Oh, yo.
Cactus Plant Flea Market release. Now, they released in two colorways. I initially thought one of the colorways was friends and family only. turns out it's just more exclusive. So you potentially still could get it, but it was more exclusive. But honestly, in my opinion, not that good.
What we had is
the Dunk Load being done up by Cactus Plant Flea Market, covered in Swarovski crystals, released in two colorways. One colorway, which is the pure platinum, and the second colorway, which is called the Spiral Sage. This like greeny, goldy colorway. That one was my least favorite out of the two, but it was also the most limited. They were both showcased to us by ASAP Bari. They both released on November 18th. You also want to know what they both retailed for? $550 US dollars. It's a tune. It's honestly like the parking lot is just a tune. One, two, three, come on. Get your feel absolutely insane, guys. Imagine skating in them. Imagine just losing a crystal out of the shoe. Like, it's an item that I would keep in the box and probably not wear too often, because I'd just be afraid that like maybe it was badly manufactured and one of the Swarovski crystals would pop out. Like, it's just, yeah. And also just the shoe itself, I can't wear something like that. That's just way too wild for me. I want to hear from you guys in that comment section below if you could wear the Dunk Low Cactus Plant Flea Markets, but they were just way too crazy for me. Either way, both colorways released on November 18th.
Then we cut and edit. Let's go. Okay, so there's this kid at my school which has a YouTube channel which he really, really gets. I sent you the link to the 5 best videos which will make you cringe. Okay, well let's peep it. Let's peep it on stream. Oh, Discord's not even open right now. Okay. Oh boy. Let's light up this league. He's got 154 views. That's more views than some of my videos got. Oh boy. Look at this fella. Here we go. Let's bring it up.
YouTube.
I don't know what he's saying.
Hi. Ja. Ihr seht ja, dann im Titel. Alles ist auf zwei Teile geschnitten. Erstens, wir werden.
That's you when you were 8, bro. No way. The guy on the left. Right, okay.
Wir reagieren auf Bibis neues Lied. Also der muss kurz gucken, wie das heißt. Ah, da. Bibi, how it is wop. Ja, auf das werden wir jetzt reagieren. Hört's euch an.
Ja, es ist sehr scheiße.
Ja, es ist kacke. Jeder kennt es irgendwie.
I have no idea what's being said here.
Also, ihr seht es jetzt mal. Es ist sehr hell, aber ihr merkt, es ist kacke. Es ist kacke.
I assume from him saying this kacke means it's crap. Is that what he's saying?
Leute, wisst ihr was? Ich frage jetzt mal meinen Bro, wie der das findet.
Am I right? I knew I was right. That's like the universal word for just crap.
Bro, wie findest du das?
Bro, you got Chewbacca?
Sagt, dass das, kacke ist.
In this video, I
swear. Hast du noch was
so zoomed in. He's like, hey, how you doing, homie? What's going on, homie?
Das ist das dümmste Lied, wo ich je gesehen habe.
Ja. Ja, wisst ihr?
Das ist mein What the fuck?
Oh, there it is. Oh my god, I slapped the ring. Ja. Oh, that hurt.
Also, das war's eigentlich für den ersten Teil. Natürlich wird's nachher noch länger.
There's more.
Ihr seht jetzt erstmal, wie mein Freund auf dem Computer well. Roblox spielt.
I literally just heard him say Roblox. Oh my god, this thing goes for 5 minutes. This feels like I've been here for an hour. Oi.
Und das werdet ihr jetzt sehen, wie wir das nun aufnehmen.
Yo, Roblox,
what are you? Endlich.
Ja, endlich!
Bin ich behindert?
Oh, yo, can I just say, real quick, going in the background, is that a Swedish mountain range up there? Like a Swedish mountain range? I just love the background. I feel like dark, gloomy sky. That's a vibe. Yo, Roblox built it.
Yes, schafft er's first try. Schafft er's first try und er schafft es nicht.
Is he saying get it on the first time? Yes. No, it's called
nice. Ich hab die Skills.
Nice.
Ich hab die Skills.
Ja, nice.
Also, geht's weiter.
Die andere Figur wäre jetzt auf meinem iPad.
Finger hurts.
Ach, übrigens, wenn ihr noch eine Folge.
Freunde sein wollt mit uns. Mein Name ist Destroyer 123.
You're telling us your name. I'm understanding the context. Oh my god, you're killing it, right?
Wenn ihr Roblox habt, dann schreibt uns bitte eure ID unten in die Kommentare. Und schreibt mal euer Lieblingsspiel. In die Kommentare.
Ja. Yeah.
Bei den Kommentaren.
Second try, motherfuckers.
Nice.
Second try.
Ist das... Oh ja, der Glitch ist, dass man einfach Gumpen gedrückt haltet.
Also springen.
Ja, springen gedrückt haltet. Und dann kann man einfach...
Apparently there's a glitch.
Aber das geht nicht in Wasser.
There's a glitch. Look, you don't die. You, what's the point of running a map like this?
Nee.
Leute, wenn ihr kurz... Wollt ihr eine Roomtour? Ich zeig euch mal eine Roomtour.
Und vielleicht kann ich euch noch Robux geben.
Well, not on Discord, but yeah, it's better, trust me.
Nice!
The Hulk just vibing in the background? Yoda just vibing in the background?
Mein Regal! Wieso fällt mich eigentlich so? Ich kann ja auch die Sicht stellen. Dann haben wir hier noch...
Your boy got some Star Wars Lego? Poppin'! I remix this kid.
Yeah, nice. Dort ist mein Bett. Dort ist meine andere Tür.
He's doing a house tour.
Dort ist Chewie. Wenn ihr einen Namen für Chewie habt, dann schreibt ihn unten in die Kommentare.
Wir schreiben auch noch in den Kommentaren, wie man tanzt.
Is this the video that you're known for, though?
Nee, das kommt dann in der Folge in ein paar Minuten.
Oh ja, okay.
No. Okay, it's the remix that you...
Auf meinem Zeitkanal, dem Sennel P45. Schaut dort mal unbedingt vorbei.
Wenn ich es nicht vergesse, packe ich es euch.
I'm still watching this one. This one's got like another 10 seconds.
Das war's eigentlich.
And he's like, subscribe. Subscribe, like my video, and oh my god, it's just recommended me all these child bloody TV, sorry, child YouTube channels. A classic. So, was there a second one? There's a second one. And this one's uploaded from your personal YouTube. Here we go. This is the big Chad moment.
Zu ja, dem dümmsten Format auf YouTube. Sollen wir reagieren? Hi! Ja, ihr seht ja.
Hey Ron, we're just watching Reverse's amazing childhood YouTube channel. Yeah, no, it has been a long ass time. How you been, dude?
Okay, also wir werden reagieren auf.
Is Reverse about to pop off? Oh my god, he's got a trap beat and everything. And I'm also going to be editing as well, and also listening to Anderson. Ah, oh, dude, I'm exhausted. So much going on at the moment. I'm trying to get a huge ass video out, and I'm watching this instead, literally procrastinate. I should get back to it. Yeah, no, I've got a bunch of YouTube content that I need to pump out. I'm very keen to play Cyberpunk tomorrow. And work. That's really about it, dude. What have you been up to? Ah, see, Ron, I would, but I can't stream on Facebook Gaming unless I pay $30 a month to a streaming service that allows me to stream on both Twitch and Facebook at the same time. And because I don't make any money off Twitch, I was like, well, it's kind of just maybe it's just worth me streaming just on Twitch. But I should stream on Facebook Gaming as well if I can set it up. That's my big problem because I use the thing that streams to DLive and Twitch. And in order to stream to Facebook Gaming, you got to get the premium version. So, and you got to pay a monthly subscription. If Twitch or DLive was making me money, though, I would definitely buy it and then also stream to Facebook Gaming as well. Definitely do that. 100%. When you have time, I sent you the video. And the views of the is the dislike ratio not good, Reverse? Moving into my favorite New York skating brand, we have that Supreme released week 13 of their... I should actually follow along on my actual book that I used for this video so I can make editing a lot easier. Let's do it. Oh wait, music's not playing. Mercy, can you dig it? For music, baby, as for and as. Very good. It's like 30 dislikes or something.
Fall Winter 2020 collection on November 16th. We Stone had
Island.
The
at the Stone Island collab, so I need to find the Stone Island collab. Did I actually save any images? Maybe I didn't. Oh my god, okay, I'm gonna have to get some images for it. Oh no, I did. No, I'm a big dummy. I literally did. Yeah, I literally did. They're right at the top. They're right here. Yeah, there they are. The images are right there. 500 dislikes. I think the most dislikes I've had on a video was like 10 or something. But that was good, like the like ratio was like 90 or something. It was a very good video.
Stone Island. We had the Stone Island collaboration that released in that week. It had no pieces for me, none of them really spoke to me. I was kind of hoping they would do an overcoat. I'm a huge fan of overcoats and trench coats and stuff like that. They just look really, really nice over the top of a hoodie in like colder seasons. It's just such an iconic look. Unfortunately, they didn't release any, so nothing here for me. Some cool pieces were the Crinkle Down
jacket. Here we go. We've got the Crinkle Down jacket.
Jacket, although the paint on them was pretty gross, it showcased like the white gaps in between the
I don't personally get too offended when someone dislikes one of my videos. Like, I understand, I think the dislike like ratio thingy Bobby is a dumb metric for YouTube to use. I think they should use something else, like reacts or something. But yeah, no, it's a really unfair metric in the grand scheme of things. Because the dislike button is so, it's so vague on what they actually dislike. It's me and my friend, we wrapped his channel. Then at my school, we had a party and they played our music and it was fun. Oh geez, how'd they get away with that one?
The sections of it just didn't look very nice, but that released. We had the glow in the dark knit.
Glow in the dark knit balaclava, which is this one.
Hey, you got a light? Oh yes, here you are.
You got a light?
Dark knit balaclava. That was a bit of a laugh, so you could get some balaclavas where the compass logo glowed in the dark, or depending on which color you got, a whole piece glowed in the dark. It was pretty wild. And then one other standout piece from that collaboration was the corduroy
jacket.
Jacket, that one I didn't mind too much. I just kind of wish.
Oh yeah, some of the boys at our school got sued. Sued for what? Females. I get paid in like half an hour.
If it wasn't hooded, I wish it was collared. Collared jackets, for me, are way more superior than hooded jackets. I don't know if you guys feel the same way. Let me know in that comment section below if you disagree with me on that one, but collared ones are always my preference. And also, on top of that, on top of the Stone Island collaboration, we also got some pieces. They released, we got the pearl. I love to take a swing, might even graze you, but I don't mean any harm. I'm just speaking my mind. Take a look at them. I look this up. The green pearl. Go ahead and recline, take a puff of that, get a sip of this wine. Yeah, feeling good? Because baby, there's room in here, just enough for two in here. They got like a school band for 3 weeks. Now they have to go and clean the road. Really? There's like community service? Damn, dude. Big white teeth for me. White in the white tee. Mind me, wifey. Met her at the studio. Sort of like a high buy. She told me she had games, so we connected like the Wi-Fi. She had this Asian swag about her, so I called her my time. Started following her. She was only on my timeline. which is alright. It featured a nice little graphic on it. We had the dry wax
mark. Maybe gonna drink it all. Face like Mona Lisa. I'm just trying to be the wall that hang on. I ain't got no patience. I can't wait long. She come and see me, but she don't stay long. And that's the problem. She a good girl. Maybe it's too much smoke in the room. And she don't want that Mary Jane and her V-Dow Sassoon. So I'ma take a minute. And walk her to a Uber. Got a bullet in my heart. She is a shooter. Hey, back.
Yeah. Cotton camp caps. Some very solid camp caps that week. And also the big logo panel.
You and me in here. Yeah. What can we do? You in here. What can we do? What can we do?
This one, this is the big panel zip up hoodie. Having a bigger, yeah, this I like. Yeah, look at that, so much easier to move around. This is why having multiple monitors, like even more. I have two monitors at the moment. I feel like three would be so dope, so we could play BO3 or Warzone once for real this time. Yeah, I mean, we could definitely play it, although I will probably not be playing video games tonight unless I finish this up, but we can definitely play some Warzone if I do manage to finish this all up, because I've got this video and a very short video I have to edit after this. I also don't have Black Ops 3 installed. I have three monitors and none of them work. Ah, oh, well, what's the point of that reverse?
Zip up hooded sweatshirt.
Oh, that's honestly, all good, Ron. No, don't apologize, dude. Are you okay with your power outage? Water, down on the wave of your waterfall. As soon as I break down the wall, I'm riding the wave of your waterfall. As soon as I break down the wall, I'm riding the wave of your waterfall. Ron is hacking. He's I love the timing of the messages. It's like, Ron is hacking, he's a bot. And then Ron is like, yep, you've got me. You've just caught me out. I am a bot that's hacking.
I think this should have been done without the zip up. It would have been a much more solid piece.
They've changed. Why are you picking on me? Why would I do that? Now let me ask you this question. Why are you picking on me? But for some reason, we're still doing zip-up hoodies in 2020. For whatever reason. But that was everything that I thought really stood out in week 13 of Supreme's Fall Winter 2020 collection. And that all dropped on November 16th. Moving on, we have that Supreme released week 14 of their Fall Winter 2020 collection. This dropped on November 27th. It was moved from the 26th to the 27th because the 26th was Thanksgiving.
Was I correct in saying that? Was the 26th Thanksgiving?
When is thanks?
Please say the 26th. Thursday 26th. I was right.
We only need 8 more subscribers, then we're at 2,800. And that conveniently moves it on to Black Friday, does it not? I think it does. Either way, a couple nice pieces released in this week. We had the faux fur.
Did I save photos of the faux fur, Jay?
Opposite the track, I swear we a magnet. Don't be fucking up your scholarship. I jacket. Again, feeling the same way like I was in week 13. Don't make hooded jackets, make collared jackets, but that's just me, baby. We also had a piece is released in this week. We had the faux fur jacket. Again, feeling the same way like I was in week 13. Don't make hooded jackets, make collared jackets, but that's just me, baby. We also had a reflective speckle.
What is the code for the reflective speckled jacket? What a tongue twister that piece name is.
Down jacket. It was a nice down jacket with little bits of speckled 3M throughout. It was pretty cool. Came in a bunch of cool simple colors that you could wear it in. We also had the Polartec.
Did I save any photos of the collaboration? I think I did. Oh no, I did. I big brained it, bro. I keep saying, oh no, I didn't save any images. I actually did. I big brained it. There is a banger about to come up next, if I am correct, your prime. There is definitely a banger about to come up. I am going to put it on.
Y'all niggas got me hot.
Essentially capsule release in that week. The hooded sweatshirt was probably the best piece of it. Polartec, it's a material that I could miss out on. I don't really like the look of it. It just doesn't look that nice. Kind of like staying young. But that's just me, baby. But yeah, kind of like staying young. We also got the anti-hero. I don't really like the look of it. It just doesn't look that nice. It ages you a lot. Kind of like staying young. But that's just me, baby. But yeah, I kind of like staying young. We also got the anti-hero.
Back it up. Back it too high now, sugar, come on. I'm never come down. I'm never come down. I'm never come down. Let me get down.
Lucifer is playing Cyberpunk? I must have got an early copy. Can't beat it, can't beat it, can't beat it, can't beat it with the big black though. Can't see it with this bitch black Gucci friends. Can I play it? Take your bitches off, let me get the full. This is scheduled for tomorrow. Full screen HD, let me take another picture, let me pull it to the pre-show. Whoa, cool beans, that's a whole lot of reefer. Let me help you with the pre-roll. You drink up all my liquor, come on. What I'm supposed to do now, what I'm supposed to do. You talking all that shit. Come on, you gon' have to back it up. If I get too high now, sugar, come on. I'ma never come down, I'ma never come down. I'm not never come down. Let me get down. You might not never come down. Wanna get down. You might not never come down. Let me get down. You might never, ever come down. It took too long to get this.
Does it matter? It says it was corrupted. Oh, okay.
Focus on them loveless. What's behind them tickle bitters?
trouble deep in your heart. With what do you edit? I use Adobe Premiere Pro. That is what I use to edit reverse. It was a program that they taught me how to use in college. Oh, high school. I used a poor version, which is not Premiere Pro, lol. It's nothing else. At least it's not iMovie. at least anything's not iMovie. The classic iPhone editing. PC, really? I didn't even know there was a PC version for it. Can a nigga squeeze or should I just be safe?
Yeah, for sure.
Tell me what it reads on the expiration date.
Well, I just got him. Should be good for about 10 years or so.
I know you feel the D when a nigga deep in the hole, but do you get a piece when I'm sucking that baby door?
Can you fuck me already?
Open your heart, baby. Express the
Actually, all my vids till now are edited with iMovie. Really? I mean, if it's a good introduction, then that's all that matters. Like, if it teaches you how to start editing and then you expand from there, I'd say, yeah, good start. As I said, if it gets you into editing, that's like the main thing.
Collaboration releasing in that week, which was the Atmosphere Urine clothing, where they had like Atmosphere Urine all over everything, because they cut up Supreme and Anti-Heroes names, their brand logos, and they stitched them back together for Atmosphere Urine. It's just a really whack design.
You can layer more than two images. That's
we
so
got
gross. Better at 3D animation than editing. Okay, you do some 3D animation. That's actually, like, I'm horrible at that. I'm really, really bad at that. I thought that was really difficult. Do you really enjoy that? Do you,
urine? It's just a really whack design. We got some skateboards.
Yeah, I tried to do it, and I was like, this is...
We got some skateboards, we got a hoodie, and we got a pretty funny tee, which was the balcony tee.
Did I send a photo of the balcony tee?
How many others have
hang around you have. You'd be wise to pay attention to your old head. I spent the whole day throwing records in the deep end. So let's celebrate while we still can.
That featured Michael Jackson dropping The Kid, which I just thought was a bit like, ah, but at the same time I was like, very classic Supreme, do something like that. That was everything that I thought was notable that released in week 14, and it all dropped on November 27th. Let me just do that. Okay. TikTok. I don't actually have a TikTok account. Can I play it? Wow, okay.
I'm in the mouth, son, like a dick. Cooking up, I'm in the kitchen. Big bro wildin' trying to catch a victim. I took a L.
Chillin' on the beat, by the way.
My body different. Shorty said she trying to kick it. I'm in the mouth, son, like a dentist. Cooking up, I'm in the kitchen. Big bro wildin' trying to catch a victim. I took a L.
Chillin' on the beat, by the way.
My body.
If I guess your age correctly, I get a kiss. If I get it wrong, you get to slap me.
I instantly hate this video.
Kick it. Kick it. Oh my god. Oh my god, Brandon.
This speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock
around.
That's right.
On top.
It's tricky. It's up tight. Here we go.
It's super loud. Oh my god.
It's tricky to rock around. To rock around. That's right. On time. It's tricky. It's tricky.
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 Ow, my ears. My ears. You can't turn down the volume on TikTok on the browser. Try to at me the best I can, lol. I have since 2018. It's really cringy. No, we'll see. You can see your progression, though. That's the big thing, because a lot of people delete their old content, right, because they're too ashamed of it. Keep your old content. It shows progression. Like, I literally still have my first couple videos out, and they are ass, dude. They are horrible. But I still have it. Yeah, never delete it. Never delete it, because I have my old ass videos in there. Absolutely hate them. But it shows progression. It's simply... I was still can.
The partnership of the board and the body of the fellow who's doing the maneuvers or the flowing directions with this wave. What interests me now, chaotic surfing, nervous surfing, and exceptionally power, it has its it's fascinating. That's just not my direction.
Yeah, that's
for myself. I enjoy some of the old and I enjoy the new, and if I can find a balance between it, that's where I find my satisfaction.
I will just quickly check something and we'll have a look at that. That's my little dude. Look at Kenzo, slagging like his paw. One for the occasion, get your good suit. Fuck your reservation, bitch. I brought a mob. Look at where you came from, California Cation. Sister little baby skating in boogie boards and raiding your cookie jar. My radio analog, I wanted them Nikes. Mama got me lugs and all. This one's for all the little dreamers. Who cares if Danny couldn't be here? Mama always kept the key.
feeling.
Fuck your reservation. Call up all the haters. It's official. California Cation. Emphasis of baby. Radio and the cable. I got the dish too. And all this one's for all the little dreamers. And the ones who never gave a fuck. I'm a product of it too. Been a free lush. Living room watching all reruns. Who cares if daddy couldn't be here?
Such a banger. Such a banger track. I will switch now. Wanted to have a look. See, I feel like don't have it turn away and the camera to the wall needs to be a little bit more fluent, because it kind of, yeah, because it kind of jerks to the side here a little bit. If it just went straight to the wall, it was a lot smoother. And then it came through, landed, looked at the hammer, and then it looked at the hammer. Yeah, and then stopped. No, 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 don't turn away. Don't turn away from the hammer. Stay at the hammer. Now stay. No, don't look away. That would have been, yeah, that's how I would improve it. That's how I would improve that. But that's, I mean, I wouldn't even know where to start on how to do that reverse. So you've done really well, because I have no idea how to do that at all. Oh, my page. I gotta do the video. I gotta do the video reverse. I can't sit here and watch TikToks all day. That's the whole reason why I'm in this mess. Sitting around doing nothing. Gotta.
I look good. I can't wait.
I watch every video. I'm gonna message a friend of mine now. The police are going to see them all. Week 13, we've covered week 14, we've now got to cover week 15, because that released on December 3rd, and remember, all the recent releases is up until the 6th, so technically it's in the time frame. So yes, week 15, we had some big, big items releasing in that week. We had the cross... Make me an emoji. I might have to make you an emoji, eh?
No evolution.
mission, where is it all going? Is it coming to an end, or is it just beginning?
But I love
one,
this.
One fellow who rode Malibu quite well at a certain time in history.
Fox logo hooded.
Very few people are able to find these type of conditions again due to crowds and
squashed sweat.
Much bureaucracy. But there are other areas which are magnificent and are treasures of this world. And for someone who has the venture and a little excitement in their life, and they have a lot of excitement and adventure, they can find this way of living.
Oh, this instantly played Venice. Which is obviously one of the most sought after pieces of the season. It is doing horribly on the secondary market. Supreme Box logos are finally calming down in their hype factor, which I gotta say, thank God, it's been too many years. Remember back in like 2014 or 15 when they were all costing like a grand USD? Now because so many are being pumped out, it's lowered the secondary market price. Thank God. Yeah, these are doing horrible on the secondary market. They're only getting like 2 times the retail price, if anything, coming below that sometimes. I didn't mind a couple of the colors, but I'm not looking to pay a lot for them. I'm honestly going to wait a couple months until some people wear them once or twice, realize they're super hype, get a fit pick, and then they sell them cheap on Grailed. That's going to be my time to come in, you know? But it released in week 15 if you guys were interested. We also got the new era cross...
It's too good to be true. I got nothing to do. I got keys to the coop. I just spend all this loot. She said, get what you want. She said, live how you
Fox
do.
Logo but beanies as well. Wasn't really vibing with those too much. I just, if I wear beanies, I wear hoods over the top of the beanie with only the brim showing. So if the Box logo's on the top of the beanie, I'm kind of missing out that whole point. So I'm not really a fan of the cross Box logo beanies. And in that week as well, we got some pieces that kind of went under the radar. We got the you are. I'm not rich, dude. I make like no money. True, there are a lot of sneakers there, but I've collected them over the years, man. Like over 5 years.
I got gold, I got ice. I got polo and nice. I got lean, I got Sprite. But I spend a couple racks in one night. And
I bought them when they weren't popular.
Motherfuckers want to tell me, take it easy. I don't need no originator. Niggas all want to be me. I was riding down 6 and got stopped by the pigs. They said, hop out the whip. I said, fuck did I do? They said, pop up the trunk. I'm like, pop up this dick. They said, don't make a shoot. They said, don't make a move. I was high as a kite. I had Zannies and white. I looked up at the light. Like, what the fuck is my life? They said, my plate's in the jeep. So they opened my shit. And when they opened my shit, it was snow in the fridge. I felt dumb as a brick. I had no idea. She has
where
snow in the
iron top jacket. I thought that was a super sick piece with a kind of cool graphic on the back of it. That went under the radar because the Box logo release, obviously. I think that's a really noticeable.
You got the kangaroos. Is that the Australian currency? The Australian currency, it should be called the dollary dudes. That's what it should be called. But it's just called the Australian dollar. It's so boring reverse.
I told you I'm on the G5 Hong Kong.
Venice, California.
I don't know how CFM is, but okay, but yeah, but that's what I was like, what the hell is CHB? Like, the F is for Franks, but what the hell is CH, bro?
There's no need to wear these shades when I drive. I need to see the leap before the stride. There's so much more that can happen. I'm sure that you can imagine. I live around here. Let me show you how to walk it. Stop the traffic. So take them two legs to get you right for action. But good brain, they get you all the answers. They get you all the cash and fashion. Just patch your lashes and tell me where you wanna go.
Found this on the internet. CHF equals. Yes, I would like to buy this for 5 congestive heart failures, please. Can I also get some change? I would like 1 congestive heart failure as change, please. Thank you. Thank you. I should just make TikToks, shouldn't I? Opinion. I'm hoping that people sell it on Grail, either the black or blue colorway, like down the line for a little bit cheaper, because I wouldn't mind picking that piece up. It's a very nice jacket, and you guys know I love my jackets. But yeah, that is. Is week 15 of Supreme's Fall Winter 2020 collection that dropped on December 3rd. Minecraft is streaming CS right now. First, that doesn't make any sense. Now, of course, if we just covered the Supreme, we've got to go cover, we've got to go travel over the world a little bit to the UK and cover our favorite UK skating brand, which is Palace Skateboard. Palace released their 8th week of their Winter 2020 collection on November 20th. This consisted of the Moschino collaboration with some absolutely wild, wild pieces. When I did the drop list video, I was being hopeful. I was like, you know what? Maybe it'll release for Palace prices. You know, maybe we'll have a good time. It'll be expensive, but not super expensive. Boy, was I wrong. It released for Moschino prices, and goddamn, I can't believe people bought these of the pieces because they were so expensive. We had the Hug Me jacket, which was the leather Sherpa jacket with the...
Calm down, editing.
Oh, surely this does it. Hold on. This video is so long, dude. Is this like broken? Is that why it doesn't do it? I think it is broken. Like, look at this. I'm gonna zoom out real quick. Bruh. I'm only like here. I've gone through like a lot of it, but there's still all that, and then there's all these other sections after that. And that's an hour in. It's an hour in. Bruh. Yeah, I think I broke this chair, and that's why it doesn't do that. Oh, because this would have been really nice to have it up like this. Yeah, this chair's like fully cooked. Well, I need to sit like as far back as I can in this chair.
twist the weed up. She said, cool to say what I think. I said, go on and do what you feel. She said, bend me over that sink.
I said, damn, you wish is my will. Schedule restart. I'll just schedule a restart for my computer. Ooh. Pick a time.
I know enough to get you high floating. I got about a half an ounce of that tree, got about a half a cup of that lean. I say, go on and kick your feet up. I'ma go ahead and twist the weed up. She said, cool to say what I think. I said, go on and do what you feel. She said, bend me over that sink.
I said, damn, you wish about that. Facebook. Hey Waffle, how you doing, dude? Coming in with the dancing pug, you wild. Sorry dude, we are just editing some stuff right now. Dude, I am exhausted. This is a big ass podcast episode that I have to edit and upload, and it is just taking forever. And instead of doing that, I'm signing up for Tinder. I already had it, but I had to delete it because my account was broken. No more distractions. No more distractions. Oh my god, no more distractions. But phone, go away. Go away, phone. No more distractions. No more. Phone is on the bed. No more. Yeah, so Restream bot is the chat from DLive. Distraction Cyberpunk is playable. Don't tell me that. Don't tell me that. It's not. It's not available. RDA57J sent a lemon. Well, thank you, Arda. Could be the right one. With a little dedication. Gotta make the follow through. You checked. Oh, go away, reverse. Get out of here. Oh, I want a stone groove. I want a love sensation. Someone to hold to. Someone to play with, cause lately. We had the hug me jacket. Hug me jacket. Okay. Arda sent an ice cream. Thank you. Can you stream two streams at the same time? No, you wouldn't be able to. Well, I can stream the same stream to different platforms at the same time, but not two different streams. Arda is just popping in with the lemons. I mean, you could, but the problem is that it would stream to the same source. I mean, yeah, I could do that. That could work.
Say.
There it is.
Because they were so expensive. We had the Hug Me.
This isn't fixing my issue. Oh.
Me jacket, which was the leather Sherpa jacket with the Sherpa hands on the back that said hug me. That released for like £1,700, and I was like, bruh, I do not have that money at all to buy that jacket. That is ridiculous. We also had the Sky Puffer, which...
Never pause, Daniel Bridge. Never pause. No, that's not the one I wanted.
Which I thought was a really nice piece from the front, but as soon as you look at that back graphic, I was like, gross. That thing released for like a couple £100 as well. We also had my favorite piece, which is the Dove Knit, which was the iconic Alice.
Oh, no, we're not focused. I'm talking about a whole other piece and I'm not even editing it in.
We also had my favorite piece, which was the Duff.
Duff.
Favorite piece, which was the Duck Knit, which was the iconic Alice Duck chillin' with some Moschino chains. That released for like £350, and I was like, it's just too much money. I'm too broke to afford that stuff.
Yeah, there you go, Reversa just admitted it. I'm just too broke for that. Said it on video.
It's just way too expensive, but yeah, what a way to send off the winter collection by releasing a collaboration that nobody can afford, or at least most of Palace's demographic cannot afford. Absolutely wild, guys. But yeah, all those pieces released on November 20th, and honestly, if you go check out Palace's web store, there might still be some of them left there because it was just so expensive that week.
Nah, dude, I could not buy it. There was one jacket that went for £1,790. That thing was expensive-rino.
Serves the way he acts. You'll never know what he's going to do next. But one thing is for sure, it will either be radical or funny or both.
Not much at all. Chump change. Basically, my pocket money for today.
Their Ultimo 2020 week one on November 27th, obviously a week after their final week of their winter collection. We got some absolutely wild pieces in week one. We had the Golden.
Golden? What the hell am I about to say? The Golden varsity jacket.
Varsity jacket. This was the Shakespeare one with all the Shakespeare graphics on it. I was staying hopeful when covering the drop list for week one. I was like, look, maybe It'll be a nice little Palace varsity jacket, no collaboration, and it'll be like £350, right? Like the Whitney Houston one. They collaborated with Golden Bear, which is awesome because Golden Bear gives you amazing quality products, right? Problem is that Golden Bear varsity jackets by themselves, no collaboration included, are generally around $500. So the bare minimum this jacket was going to come in for was like $500. So yeah, when I loaded up the store page and saw in week one that it was a Golden Bear one, I could understand why it was retailing for like £798. Like, it was dumb expensive. Next we had the Tri-Camo
hoodie. There it is, Tri-Camo.
Hoodie that released in that week, a nice little tri-fur hoodie with a camo pattern on it. That one was an instant sellout. And another noticeable piece that released in week one of the Ultimo 2020 collection was the Chili Duck crew neck.
Chili Duck crew neck.
Dogtown is what the kids call their hometown, Venice. Venice, California. It's one of the show places of good old American self-expression. Here you do your thing.
I'd love to go skate. This song's coming. Some days different, ain't it? Nothing like we planned. Here's something you can ride on. She don't give a fuck. I don't know this bitch, but I love this shit, and we both feel splendid. Rap track.
Going for broke, man.
The Love You is actually like an alright song. Yeah, that's right. As soon as you get past Dogtown, which is like halfway through the EP, it literally just goes to trash. That's a sad. Really sad for a debut album.
Palace duck chilling on the front with the back of it showcasing and Palace written over the shoulders. I actually quite like that piece. The necklining was a little bit weird, but either way, it was a very, very solid piece. All of those released in week one, which dropped on November 27th.
What's going on with this?
Moving on, we had week two of Palace's Ultimo 2020 collection releasing on December 4th, so literally 2 days before my recent releases end.
My spit game is enhancing. Are you a robot? If no, hold up five pinkies. Five pinkies? I've only got two pinkies.
Don't hate on the flow, nigga. The flow is profusious, nigga. Y'all niggas are scared. I feel it. You shaking in your fucking drawers, nigga.
Shaking in your drawers. It is, oh my god, it is 15 minutes till 1 a.m. Let's get it. Let's love it. The banger. What time is it for you over there? I remember that. Some surviving. We had a lot of cool pieces releasing in week two. We had the Flaskin Knit. Only 2 in the afternoon for you, bro. Oh my god, it's so late for me. I'm literally almost 12 hours ahead. Nothing but the ambition. Almost. Yeah, so I am 10 hours in front. 11 hours. 10 hours. I think it's 10. Dude, this video is so long. So long. Look at that. Oh my god. I just need to keep going. If I keep going, keep pushing, I can do it. That's why I hate it. Two. We had the Flaskin Knit, which released in 3 colorways, blue, black, and pink. The only colorway to sell out was the blue colorway, obviously, because it was the most sought after colorway of that piece. I didn't end up going for it. I have held off a little bit on buying new pieces of clothing because there are a couple pieces that I'm just like really after and my closet's filling up. I need to like expunge some of it that I just don't wear, you know, some like vintage pieces that I never wear anymore. But I just didn't feel like I needed that knit, and I've already got a bunch of knits that you guys can see over in the corner there on top of my record player there. So I've got a knit collection already. It's all right, we stocked up on the knits. We've also got releasing in week two the P Flames hoodie. Oh, this track is actually banging. Hoodie. This was just a nice palace hoodie with palace written on the chest, flames around the palace logo, embroidered onto the piece. It was solid. My favorite color was the white color of it, and that was actually the only color not to sell out of my size, so I could actually pick up that hoodie, but I do have a lot of hoodies at the moment, so maybe I should hold off on picking up more hoodies, but a very, very solid piece there. And another big piece that released in week two was the Politech Lake. Oh, yeah, here we go.
It was the Politech laser hood in various different colors.
The iconic color that everyone was freaking out about was the multicolor one, the one with a lot of patchwork on it.
Oh, that's what it was. Featured
a in the back, very sought after piece, had matching sweatpants. If you want to go check out week 2's full drop list, I've obviously done a drop list video for it, guys. But yeah, no, week 2, the Ultimo collection was extremely solid as well, and it all dropped on December 4th. Moving on, we're going to be covering one of the big collections now that I have mentioned at the start of the video, which is the recent Kith and...
No, don't stress about it, dude. Thank you for honestly just tuning in. Honestly. It's good to just have you here. Don't even stress about being busy, dude. It's fine. I keep trying to distract myself, but I threw my phone in my bed, so it's actually really hard to distract myself. That's all good reverse.
Kin Winter 2020 collection. This dropped on November 20th. It featured many, many solid winter pieces. Some noticeable ones that I think are really cool was this like patchwork Sherpa overcoat. It featured different colors of Sherpa, different colors of leather. It was just a really, really nice overcoat. Obviously very expensive, it was like $3,000 Australian or something like that, but really like, really, really solid. Not going to pick it up though, because I don't have $3,000 to spend on clothing. So yeah, skip for me, but I could respect it. I could look at it and be like, damn, that's solid. I wish I had money. Next, another noticeable piece that I thought was really, really cool that released in it was the Bergdorf Goodman X Golden Bear Varsity Jacket. Yes, Kith collaborates with Golden Bear as well, like Palace did, and they released a really nice color blocking varsity jacket with Bergdorf Goodman. It was just really, really nice, really, really solid there. I go into more detail about it in the Streetwear Talk video for the Kith and Kin video that I did there. So definitely go check out the Streetwear Talk video if you want me to break down that collection more. It's a long ass video. I talk about it. It's an amazing collection. But yeah, that released on November 20th, and some of it's still available if you guys are interested. Next, we have more Kith releases. We have the Kith and, well, sorry, more specifically, Ronnie Feig released a collaboration. Collaboration with
The Asics one. This one. It's only as hard as you think. No matter what broad you're banging, you know who you love in the end. And I can't disagree, but lately I'm trying to be faithful. As long as I'm off the drink, she look like she married, but why is she staring? She think I'm afraid to reach, don't dare me. Hey, good to have you back with us.
Asics dubbed the Palette Collection. This was to celebrate the 30th anniversary of the Gel Light 3. So Ronnie Feig released 30 colorways of the Gel Light 3 released in the color palette that he created at his time as the director of Kith. So it's like all these amazing like stonewash looking colors.
Truly it doesn't say that. I've only been streaming for almost 2 hours.
Everything like that. They were very, very, very limited. Like less than 5 pairs per color, right? Extremely limited. Most of them have ended up on StockX, I think. Everyone's scrambling. Everyone that wanted them is really scrambling to pick up a pair. and a lot of the hype beasts, I guess, like, it went over the radar because they don't care about Joelite 3s. So if you want them, buy them now, even at a resale price, if you want to, like, personally wear them and stuff, because I feel like the longer you wait, especially with these, they're going to just be harder and harder to pick up on the secondary market. But they dropped on Black Friday. It was a very cool little Black Friday drop there. Let me know what your thoughts and opinions are on that capsule there down in the comment section below. Moving on to another Kith release, we had a continuation of the Paladin. Series that I just talked about, you know, the 30 colors that Ronnie Feig has created it at his time at Kith. He released a Monday program which consisted of 30. Box logo hoodies. Managed to pick any of those up when it dropped on November 30th. Moving on to our favorite German streetwear brand, we have the Der Schütze release.
Yeah, waffle. Oh my god, it's just so much. I
wish that I could just pay someone to do this.
It's 1 a.m. I go to bed. I'm just exhausted. This is just exhausting.
A Black Friday drop on obviously November 27th. Featured a lot of crazy pieces. It featured a Matrix hoodie.
Matrix hoodie. Did I save all those images? I don't think I did. Oh, did I not save them? Import those images, baby.
Matrix box logo hoodie at 450 GSM, 2 Akira tees, and also a very, very nice Giants varsity jacket.
Oh, don't worry, Trump's almost gone. We've almost kicked Trump out. He's almost gone, thank god.
Featured like a really nice Adventure Time color palette, embroidered art piece on the front. Looks something like 400,000 stitches or something like that. Something absolutely wild. Retailed for like almost close to 200 euros. It was just a really, really nice piece. And then they also released a secret piece, which I didn't get to cover because they announced the secret piece like half an hour before the drop. And I was like, come on, Del Schutzer. Gotta cover your release, man. Don't release this secret piece 30 minutes before the drop. They released a Alice in Wonderland hoodie at 550 GSM. I think that must have been delayed from when they did that Alice in Wonderland capsule a couple weeks ago. But yeah, they secretly snuck that one in the Black Friday capsule as well. If you guys are interested in that, it all sold out now, but it dropped on November 27th.
Oh, there's so much to go, and it's only the first part. There's like all these other parts. What are we, video 6? How many parts are there in total? There are 13 parts in total. Bruh. Yeah, reverse. This is like part 6 of 7, dude. D6, 7, 8, 9, 10, all the way up to 13. All the other parts are like 1/10 the size, though. All the other parts are like, yeah, like a tenth of the size. They're so small. Nah, it's not 13 hours. It's not 13 hours. They're like 1/10. They're like, yeah. So this section here is like 30 minutes long. The rest of them, they're like 8 minutes long or something like that. Like, they're super small. Oh. I think I'm gonna have to just save it and work on it tomorrow morning, I reckon. I am exhausted. And then, hopefully I can stream either on Thursday or on Friday. I'm gonna have to get some sleep, dude. It is 1 a.m. I am hooked up. So you're editing a merch video? I'm editing a podcast episode, actually. Awful. I do a podcast series. I try to do it every week, but I haven't been doing it every week, which is why this video is so long, because I'm playing catch up. It should be like half the size. It should be half. Easy. Yeah, and that's why it's just taking so long. You play Warzone and BO3 now, right? Oh, I reckon I'm gonna go to bed. It's like 1 a.m. Yeah, I would love to play just some like Fortnite or something, but I need to get some sleep, man. I am cooked. Play the project one. Alright, guys, I think I'm gonna get some sleep because it is 1 a.m. and I mean, the video's not gonna edit itself, but I don't need that. I need to sleep. So tired. It's in the end, okay? Well, guys, I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. I am exhausted. Sleep dream. Hold my bed. Oh, yeah, I reckon I'm gonna head to bed, guys. Thank you for tuning in, though. Definitely try and be on tomorrow night. But until then, guys, I'll catch you later.